Hello students, relax, sit back and listen to our math class. In today's video, we are going to solve a trig identity problem. Okay, this is what our question, and we took the left hand side. We have to prove this right hand side. This left hand side is cos a minus sin a plus 1 by cos a plus sin a minus 1. That is, this left hand side is full of cos and sin. But this right hand side is cot and cosecant. So change this cos and sin in terms of cot and cosecant. So for changing that, we know that cot theta equal to cos theta by sin theta and cosecant theta equal to 1 by sin theta. So we can divide the numerator and denominator by sin. So cos a by sin a minus sin a by sin a plus 1 by sin a. In a similar way, we can divide the denominator to cos a by sin a plus sin a by sin a minus 1 by sin a. Next, you can cancel out this sin a. Cos a by sin a will become cot a minus 1 plus 1 by sin a means cosecant a. By cos a by sin a means cot a plus 1 minus cosecant a. Next, we can rearrange the terms. So cot a plus cosecant a minus 1 by cot a plus 1 minus cosecant a. So here we need only cot and cosecant, not this one and all. So we already know that 1 plus cot square theta equal to cosecant square theta. So 1 equal to cosecant square theta minus cot square theta. So cot a plus cosecant a minus, you can substitute it here, cosecant square a minus cot square a by cot a plus 1 minus cosecant a. Next one is cot a plus cosecant a minus a square minus b square is a plus b into a minus b. So cosecant a minus cot a into cosecant a plus cot a divided by cot a plus 1 minus cosecant a. Next, we should take a common term. So cot a and cosecant a, cot a plus cosecant a plus cot a are common one. So we are taking out that common one. So cosecant a plus cot a. So here 1 minus cosecant a plus cot a. And now in denominator, cot a plus 1 minus cosecant a. So we can cancel out these two. You will get cot a plus cosecant a, which is equal to RHS. Hence the proof. So here trick is, this is full of cos and sin and this is cot and cosecant. You have to change it. So for that, you have to think of the relationship. So cos by sin is cot, 1 by sin is cosecant. So that's why we are dividing the numerator and denominator by sin and we are proceeding as usual. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel for more videos related to both school and college maths. Thank you.